Shift running is the ultimate expression of proficiency in head over foot running technique. Once you've learned the basics of double down pulls and are comfortable running in the full range, center line, and same side stride Weck method postures, you're ready to learn the basics of shift running. Shift running can be used as a way to navigate through complex paths or can be performed in a straight line to build proficiency and balance in each Weck method running style. To perform shift running, run with same side stride running technique and try to transition to center line pulsing technique as your foot hits the ground. From center line, you should be able to easily shift into same side stride on the opposite side. Working on your transitions between every style, shift running will enhance your ability to move efficiently with each and will open the doors to more advanced movement styles and running patterns.